Never allowed GTA.
Honestly, it was almost impossible to drive somewhere without crashing.
People used to actually take taxis in GTA Online.
Also, if you crash your fucking car in GTA 4, it literally becomes like a crinkled up bag of crisps. What the fuck?
Mate, honestly though, GTA 4, the swing glitch was the best thing ever.